Now, this is from milepost 0 to 198 and includes the 198 miles of scenic byway from Shenandoah National Park south to Virginia Route 685. The National Park Service is hoping to reopen the remainder of the parkway in Virginia within the next 2 weeks.
Local first